Disking the Whakatane River Bar, April 2008. Ex Whakatane commercial fishing boat, Evelyn J. Returns to town. On the back there you'll see a set of farm discs. She will shortly lower and drag out behind the boat with an outgoing tide to hopefully loosen the surface of the sand and let it flush out to sea. Down it goes.
Yeah, that's cool.